So here we have number 8, and the instructions are to decide whether the relation is a function and give the domain and range. So here we have the relation here on the graph, and we're going to use the vertical line test to test if it is a function. So in order to do that, all we're going to do is draw a vertical line. And if it touches more than once, then it is not a function. And it does. It touches twice. So because it touches more than once, it is not a function. And it is just a relation. So if you draw a vertical line anywhere on a relation, anywhere at all, and it touches more than once, then it is not a function. So there we go. We've established that it is not a function. Now, just because a relation is not a function doesn't mean it doesn't have domain and range. It may still have domain and range. So let's go ahead and find out what those are. So domain is going to be all of the values of x that exist for the relation. So starting from the left, we're going to move to the right, and we're going to take notice as to where the relation starts existing. And it looks like it starts existing at 1. And this includes 1. So that's going to be our start of our domain. And as we move forward, it keeps existing, it keeps existing until right about here, which is going to be 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, our value of 9. And it also includes 9. So there we go. That is our domain. It's 1, 9 with brackets. Now for our range, which is going to be our y values, we're going to start from down here and we're going to move up and we're going to see where the function starts existing on the y-axis. It looks like it starts existing right about here, which is 2, and it includes 2. So we're going to keep going until right about here, which is 4, and it includes 4. So there we go. The relation is not a function, and its domain is 1, 9 with brackets, and its range is 2, 4 with brackets. So we used the vertical line test to determine if it was a function, and we moved from left to right to determine domain, and from the bottom up to determine range.